Hello, hello, Internet. Welcome back. We're going to go into Erin's mill. Her hideout. What? Vittori may need some help. Go see him at the Siren's Rest in Riverside. I've just been there. Who's Vittori? Hold it. Vittori in the Siren's Rest. It's here. That's the Siren's Rest, right? And what is this? What is he trying to tell me? And what's this? It's just so confusing. Explain it. Explain. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the Siren's Rest, but first, I'm going to take a look around in Erin's mill, alright? Is that a deal? Stop. What was that? Hold it. I'm gonna reload. That's it, right? That's... Yes. Search the environment for bottles or glasses. Alright, because I think I just threw the flash bomb, which of course I don't want to do. Let's take a look. Do I still have my... Yes, there's the flash bomb. Why do you do this? Why? Stupid game, stop it. Okay, what have we got here? Ashtray. So Erin was a smoker. Well, whatever makes you happy. Okay. Syringe. Oh. So this is where some pause. Addict slept. I thought this might be Erin's hideout, but it seems to be somewhat more than that. We can get up here. Anything else here? There we go. What's that? Delivery. Okay. Something shiny. Coin purse. How did that happen? I never overlook coin purses now, do I? Alright. Let's be very careful around here. Why does this place sound like a Dwemer ruin? It's about to come crashing down, by the way. Ah, that's why. The mill? It's not in operation, actually. It looks like it's totally broken and defunct. But the wheel is still turning. Which is causing the noise. Closed. And this city has most assuredly seen better days. Can I just turn this... put it out? No. Should be able to do that because there's nobody here. doesn't stop me from doing it. Okay, now I'm back down here. That was stupid. Well, actually, there's the ladder. No, that was stupid. There's nothing down here. Oh, there is. Letter opener. Can I jump in and travel up? Why is this thing still turning? I mean, what's driving it? Is it a windmill? Because it's surely not water. Thief, but I can't climb this. Of course not. Oh, what about this way? Can I get up here? No, I can't. Oh, that's what I mean. It's so obvious that you could get up there. Then follow the rope, hop around here, get onto there. But no. Of course not. Bloody hell. Alright, alright. I'll stop complaining. Maybe there's another way of getting there.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these.
Yes, you should.
Aaron once told me she'd tramped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
Hmm. Well, that rope might be a trap. Purpose of going in here. Ow. Okay. Ooh. That was close. So this is a pressure plate here. And so is this. Yep. Okay, get it. How do I eat food? H. And I need some poppy power as well, so G. Okay, there's the ladder. Aaron, man. You have a strange sense of decoration. Oh. Lots of interesting stuff, though. Food. That should be totally rotten, since she hasn't been here for, I don't know, years? Alright. Anyway, Pike is signing off. I'll see you in the next video of Thief.